Well, that's us signed into Loch Frandy for our permits, and I decided I wanted to go to the left of the loch, and they were going back to the right where we caught fish the last time. I wanted to try somewhere new. But oh, it's a beautiful day for it. Just walking down here, makes you glad to be alive. Just look at that water. Absolutely gorgeous today. I'm breaking sweat already. I don't know how the fish will be, but we can only try. That's all. Only try. Colin and I managed one apiece. How we got them I don't know, but we got one each. Hans, he ended up with four. He returned four, we returned one each. Hans didn't really catch him until he changed his tail fly. And he changed it to a damsel, and the green tail had flickers of blue through it. And whenever all four of them came to the same thing. And the fish weren't deep, which you would expect. They were fairly high up, so it was an unweighted damsel, if you like, with blue in the tail. There is my one fish. It's a nice blue. Nice blue, about 3 pounds. I got that on the cormorant. Black cormorant with the green head and tail. away. And they fought well, they fought very well. This one kind of gave up and they rode in, and then I woke up. But we all went on catch and release because the last time I took fish home, they were kind of rotten by the time I got back home, the heat. So my customers will just have to wait. And there it goes. We revived well, so did theirs. Okay.